to the other person. It could create anxiety and pressure. Manny. So Hatton wants to apply pressure, but I think he's doing just that.
Hard right hand by Pacquiao. Allow Hatton to come forward, catch him on the way in. I see a little bit of game plan for Hatton. Get Pacquiao against the ropes, just like that.
With the right and the left. That punch missed. There's the right again, right there.
Ends up being a very aggressive attack back on us.
Great right hand for Hatton, blazed across the face.
Pacquiao's face is already red.
I thought Pacquiao landed the right hook.
Punch, punch it.
Now follows the jab to the hook, comes back with another jab. There's the straight left hand, and landed it right on Hatton's chin. And down goes Hatton after he swings and misses with a left hook. Pacquiao is coming out of the neutral corner in a hurry. Plants another right hook. Pacquiao's hands are blindingly done.
No opponent sees the punches coming.
A very accurate.
Another perfect right hand for Pacquiao. Another right hook. Straight left hand. Pacquiao's landing it well. Hard left hand. Hatton has to hold on. Will Hatton make it out of the round? He's down for the second time. This is the brilliance of the Filipino slugger. Here's the first knockdown, Emmanuel.
Got the right hook because he was coming in. Never saw it. And it looks amazing to see him land a punch and then slip a punch all at the same time. Shows unbelievable coordination.
And then Marquez, a counterpuncher, began to solve him. Hatton is not a counterpuncher. Hard left hand by Hatton. Ricky has decided to fight fire with fire.
Guess he's trying to smother this guy and get close. The punch is still back out.
Hard left hand by Pacquiao. Stunned Hatton, knocked him back. Look at the brilliant accuracy of Manny Pacquiao, landing with both right and left hands. And then he closed down Pacquiao's left side. Hard right hand again by Pacquiao.
Over past the zoo.
Pacquiao's blinding speed that sets him apart.
Ability to punch, maintain balance, which he used to do. And his head can't.
And allowed himself to get a little wild. Now he goes back to more precision.
Canvas in the proverbial
meat.